Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Radical Zapp again. Welcome back to Layers of Fear. We are going to try to... We're still trying to figure out what's going on here. Mobile. Oh, last time I did that, the thing closed on me and that scared the hell out of me. Okay. You know, it's just... Well, ain't that a fine howdy do? Okay, let's. Oh, shit. Okay, I guess I just got. Stuff is flying. Oh. I'm standing in the corner. I'm just going to kind of hide myself away from everybody. Or from it all. Stay away from me, clock. Oh my god. I guess so. Do I have to make my way around here or something? What do I do? Oh my god, what do I do? Oh!
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one, obviously. This was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat.
Okay. Okay, let's... I'm walking like what... What's up with the way I'm walking? Just don't turn around. Huh. There we go. And... Hey, there we go. Yeah, so... I guess the more and more I paint on this thing, the more and more it just shows my insanity in this game. Like, in all honesty... This is just crazy. So yeah, pretty much, I'm assuming he's... This guy was just crazy. Let's see what it molds into now. It molds into... don't know what that is. Can't tell what it is. Maybe a fish jumping out of water? Maybe. I don't know. But I got a new one. It's actually really weird. So I guess it's just like a collection of the things that he's done. I hate even now. Lost, alone, hopeless, you always will be. A grotesque misunderstanding. Finish it. Okay, so Pretty much, I guess he's just, his painting that he has, it's just the more of the stuff I revealed, I guess it's just more, you find out he used, I guess he killed someone and did this to him. Which is just absolutely crazy. But I got three more to go, and then I'm done. Let's continue. Onward. How about we not continue? Oh my god, there's a figure. What? Her? Gnock? Gnocker? I guess, I don't know. I don't want to know. It's really weird. Okay, we're going to just try to, am I able to run? I guess that would be considered running. Let's just try to do this and run across. Nothing was in there. Oh, that's sad. So, you know, I wonder if this is not like, what, his wife being mad at him or something? Maybe coming back at him? Single lot. Love. Broken. Wine bottles. Oh. Where's that coming from? Guess not that door. Too fast. Not that door either. How about we go through back through the door that we just came through? Maybe not. Which one leaves one door? This door. I kind of figured it would have been the door with the house around it, but. Oh! Okay, maybe not that door. What? 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 Oh my god. Oh, no. Hello, Mr. Bear. Oh, I'll be honest. This is not cool. I don't like this. I don't. Hello. Mr. Bear.
What is that? Wait. What day is it? It's Sunday? You mean I... Oh, well, why didn't you come and get me? God damn it! You know how I get when I'm caught up in my work!
Okay. Bye, Mr. Bear. Oh, what was that? Oh, man. Hello, even smaller teddy bear. Oh, maybe that's what it was. It was just a rat. Maybe there's something over here I can get into and check out. Nope, not in that drawer. There we go. Back when she was pregnant. Nothing else. No, I just need the bottom drawer. There we go. Marriage guide. Kids in marriage. Expect the unexpected. The everyday magic of parenthood. The new book of... Well... That is not cool, Dor. You are forcing me to choose. What? I completely missed what happened there. Looking like a bunch of beer bottles. Well, maybe not even beer bottles. Maybe wine bottles. Okay, Dory, you could close, I guess. No lock switch. What was that? What's that? Oh! I was trying to look at something on that table. There we go.
Sweet Jesus! Did you just buy half of the department store? Honey, you don't even know yet if it's going to be a boy or a girl.
Okay. Something wrong with that wall. I had to move most of the dolls out of my her room. It was getting ridiculous. you can't just throw gifts at her whenever you feel guilty for whatever it is you feel guilty for. She needs a father, not another useless distraction. Well, everybody, it's actually been about 15 minutes. So I think I'm going to end this episode here. Then I'll catch you in the next episode. See ya.